go, go, up, up, go, go, now, now, go, go, up, up, go, go, now, now, go, go, up, up, go, go, now, now. Another bullshot dragon. Bullshot dragon, you will be mine. Third time's the charm, right? Third time's the charm. The water card. I don't care. Third time's the charm. This time, I am getting this bullshock dragon. I mean, look at him. His hair is red. I mean, eh. Harry says enough about him. Okay, so. Ah, damn. Guess we'll sacrifice the Chaos Strike for a Braid Claw. Look at his red ass hair. What are you planning? I am at a crossroads. I guess I'll just do this. Kinda get something out of the field already. Oh, no, I don't want to. At least, not yet. Oh, my turn? Again? So soon? Okay, so... Summon this guy for free. I wouldn't like to. Destroy that shield. And destroy that shield. Tornado Flames? What does that do? Why not destroy my already tapped guy? Whatever, I guess. Take this. I guess use this for no reason. I'm about to win, so I guess it doesn't matter. Yay! I finally get Bullshock Dragon after so many tries. See, kids, never give up on your dreams. And I assume I just leveled up again. I guess it's also good because I assume I may need to do this whole level up before you continue type thing later on in the game more, so why not? I want that ghost touch, but let's get this Knight of Darkness because we can. I need to put these cards in my deck. I will do that right after this battle. With your red ass glasses and your red ass shirt and your orange ass hair. Death Smoke. So many good darkness cards. A lot of things I don't want to waste. Burning Power. God, I don't know. I don't know. Death Smoke. I guess I'll sacrifice this. So many good things I don't want to sacrifice, but I guess monsters and such. And Hammer. Ah, God, another great card I don't want to waste. Eh. Let's get a blocker out there. Blockers are always good to have. Back, back up. Break, break. Crimson Hammer. Yeah. Spoiled your plans, didn't I? Let's get this Braid Claw out there. Yeah. Darkness claws through your light. With darkness. I don't know what this does. I guess I just used that for no reason. I don't know if those skull guys kill themselves if they attack shields, so I'm gonna be cautious with that. Oh, fuck. Well, he's back in my hand again, so I guess it's not too big of a blow. They killed each other. Zyler. No. Attack the shield. That creature can't be blocked. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's a 9. Yay, I'm actually thinking, and because of my thought process, it causes me to win. Okay, so. Let's get this bloody squatter. Okay, just 2 more to go. What does that do? Logic cube. I guess that's okay. I don't know. I don't really care either. Okay. Fear Fang. I am not sure what to do about that blocker, though. That is the one thing that's got me baffled. I think I'm just gonna skip the rest of my turn. I don't know what to do. Oh, 2 blockers. One is mightier than the other. Okay, they kill each other. I don't know what to do about those blockers, though. Damn it. That's exactly what I thought he would do. Well, I'm out of ideas. Unless I get another burning tornado or crimson hammer or something. No. I want to summon it for free. Please do what I think you're going to do. Okay, that didn't help me out at all. Help me at all, actually. Not to think about it. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. I honestly don't know what to do. Crimson Hammer. That will help out a lot, actually. Wait. I don't know what the point of that was, but it sure did something. Why you no do what I think you do? I don't want to attack, damn it.